Bible study tips for beginners. In the past, I would use verse mapping to simply annotate in the Bible. Now, I use verse mapping to actually dig deeper into the words. So I use it as an opportunity to define words from a certain passage that stood out to me.
Here's my verse mapping for Acts chapter 4, verse 31. Be blessed, be bold.